Hey, good morning, guys. Well, today, as I said, I'll be revealing some goodies that I have purchased. And yeah, those goodies are from Royal Enfield. And a special shout out goes to Ishna Wheels Goregaon store for arranging these goodies at a very short notice. Rehman, if you're looking at this, thank you, bro, for arranging this thing for me. I'm very thankful to you from the bottom of my heart. So guys, this the guy Rehman, who works at Goregaon Ishna Wheels, arranged this for me, and well, he sent it to the closest Royal Enfield store, so I don't have trouble of going all the way to Goregaon, because I'm in Andheri West and the closest store is in Irla. So basically, I'll be going to the store and getting my goodies as soon as the rain stops. Here is the scenario. It has been raining and raining and raining. The bike is downstairs. I don't know if you guys can see it. So I am waiting for the rain to stop, and as soon as that happens, I make my move to the store and I will see you guys there, and you will see what goodies I have purchased, and well, the excitement is real. See you guys there at the store. So guys, we are off. I'm going to the store. The rain has finally stopped and I can actually go and get it. I'll get all my goodies, that is. So see you down. Oh, we are finally downstairs and the bike is outside. I'll be loading the tank bag and everything on the bike, and I'll see you guys then. So guys, the tank bag is all loaded, as you can see. I got it on the bike, and now we are off. We are actually starting the bike. Ignition on, the first cold start, here we go. Yo, one start and it starts up. So let me warm up the bike and I'll see you guys in a bit on the road. So guys, we are at the store and we are at Ishna Wheels, and I'm here to collect the goodies. So let's see what Ishna Wheels has in store. So guys, I've got my goodies. I'm off. I'll see you guys on the road. Mumbai traffic. Can't believe so many people are outside again. After the lockdown, it was really tough looking at people at their homes, locked up. And it's a green signal. Let's go. I'm just 5 minutes away, actually. Ishna Wheels, Irla is quite close to me. So that is why I chose to get the merchandise delivered at this store. So that I don't have to ride all the way. It's very difficult, specifically during the pandemic. I mean, it's a tough ride all the way, and lot of problems. I don't want to risk anything, so that is the reason why. But look at the traffic, guys. Bumper to bumper,
I mean, seriously, it's crazy traffic right now. Taking the inside road today so that I can avoid the traffic while riding the bike, guys. I really miss riding. So this is the only way I make up for the loss.
Hi guys, we are back. Actually, if you can see, it's already night time. When I came back, it was raining very heavily, and if you can see, I've had a haircut also. So I went to the barber's when I was going to get my goodies as well. So all of that happened. I came back in the afternoon at somewhere around 2 o'clock. I was totally drenched, and I thought I'll complete the vlog in the evening. So here I am. So as you can see, guys, I've got both my goodies over here. I've got my mug, my personal coffee mug. Actually, one of my mugs gave away and I was thinking what to do, what not to do. I was kind of searching for a lot of things, but then I realized why not go for something personalized, and I went to, I asked Royal Enfield to give me a Himalayan coffee mug because I own a Himalayan. So finally, I got my mug, and again, thanks to Vishnavil Goregaon store for arranging these two goodies for me. So let's come down to this helmet. Now, as you all know, we all get our Royal Enfield helmets free with our bikes, and those are half-faced. But I'm not a fan of half-faced, I'm a full-faced helmet fan. So I thought, why not get a good cafe racer looking kind of a helmet which can be worn in the city itself. I'm not going to use this for touring. I would not recommend this also for touring because this does not have a windshield, and basically it's a lightweight helmet. It's not a heavy duty helmet that we wear mostly, which we wear for touring. So I've got my touring helmet separate, as you guys know, and this one I purposely bought for my city rides. And yes, there will be a separate vlog where I test this helmet on the 6 streets of Bombay, so no worries on that. So now I'll just wear it and show you guys how it is. So guys, I have the helmet on. It's very comfortable. It's not loose, it's not very tight. It's very comfortable. That is how a helmet should be on your head. Secondly, yes, I did try on 2 sizes of this helmet. One was large and the other is this one, which is medium. So the medium one fits my head perfectly. Like I said, it's not very loose, and the simplest way to check it is when you wear a helmet, you just have to shake your head.
the helmet moves too much, that means it's very loose. If it does not move at all, it's the perfect fit. And it should not press onto your head like anything. That is when it is too tight. That is not the right size. The right size is when you're feeling comfortable, you can breathe nicely, and the helmet fits you properly. Okay, and I'm going to remove this, okay, and tell you the other features of the helmet.
So guys, now I'm going to talk about the features of this helmet. This helmet is comfortable, feature number one. Feature number two, it has got a good shell on itself, and it is ISI certified, as you can see. Okay, and it's got a good emblem on the back, the symbol of Royal Enfield. And yes, it is DOT certified as well, if you guys can see it. Overall, a very comfortable looking helmet, totally. And well, let's talk about its paddings. The inner padding is very soft, as you can see, I can press on this. Very soft and very comfortable to wear. Last but not the least, we've got good ventilation system such that it does not have a visor, so the other alternative is that you can get some good biking goggles that come with Royal Enfield helmets, and if not, there are other aftermarket products as well. Any one, if you choose, you can wear them, and definitely these ventilators provide a good ventilation system for the rider to breathe through the road that he takes. Anyway, so all in all, a very comfortable, good looking helmet. Of course, matte black, because my Himalayan, the Obsidian, I have my bike. So Obsidian is black, helmet is black, and we both look very good on same colors. So I would say a good investment overall on this helmet. I know I have got a lot of helmets lined up. I think I have to put a rack somewhere where I've got my helmets. Helmet for the city, helmet for touring, etc, you know. So guys, I hope you enjoyed seeing this video of me actually going, getting these goodies, talking about the helmet, the mug that we talked about. And all in all, it was a good experience for me as well, because, you know, getting a new helmet and getting a personalized mug specifically with your bike on it doesn't get more personal than this. I wish it was black in color, but then black wouldn't look very good. This looks better. And like I said, this was a great experience for me, and I hope you guys enjoyed looking at this video as much as I enjoyed making this video. And I hope I see you soon in the next one, where I'll be testing this helmet. I'll also be getting some good biking goggles for myself, because I really want to test this helmet out. And yes, that's all for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please hit the like button down there. And if you have not subscribed to the video, to the channel, please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next videos. Thank you.